What are the most common types of industrial accidents you've seen in your legal practice? We ask attorney Nancy Winkler.
In the workplace, we see a lot of accidents involving saws and other types of industrial machinery like punch presses, press brakes, things of that nature. We also see a lot of forklift accidents where there is a defect in the forklift itself, sometimes not having a backup signal and things like that.